Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope you all are happy and healthy. So, my dear students, today we will do addition on number line. In previous video, we have do the addition on number line of a single digit number. Single digit. Okay, so now we will do the addition of two digit number on number line. See which number is this? Twelve. We have to add 4 in number 12. Okay. So what we get? Let's check on number line. Let's do addition on number line. First we have to draw a number line. Okay? Yes, first we have to draw a number line. Then we have to make a number, mark a number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See, like this. Okay? So what we have to do? We have to start from 0 to 12. What is the first number? 12. So we have to mark from 0 to 12. Like this. Okay? Now how many numbers we have to add? 4. We have to add 4 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to start from 12 to 4. How? 1, 2, 3, 4. So the total number we have to calculate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 12 plus 4 is 16. 12 plus 4 is 16. Now we can do like this also. 12 plus 4. 2. We have to add 4. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. And we have to write 1 as it is. So it is 16. So our answer is correct on number line. This is how we have to add. Okay? We have to do addition. Okay, see another example. Okay, see 18 plus 2. 18 plus 2. So what we have to do? We have to start from 0 to 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So we have to start from 0 to 18 till here. And how many digit we have to add? 2. So we have to move forward 2 digit numbers. Okay? 1, 2. So 18, 19, 20. So if we add 2 numbers, so we have to move counting forward. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So we get 20. We get 20. Okay? we get 20. 18 plus 2 is equal to 20. 18 plus 2. 8. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. 8. How many numbers we have to, how many digits we have to add? 1, 2. Okay? So, these are 10. So, 10. 0, we have to give 1 here. Okay? And we have to calculate 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. So, what we get? 20. Our answer is correct. Okay, now we will solve the worksheet of additions. Okay, add on the number line. Show with arrow as given in the example below. So, what we have to do? We have to show with arrows. Okay? So, in this, 4 plus 8 is equal to 12. How? We have to start from 0 to 4. And then how many numbers we have to add? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have to add till moving. We have to move forward from the number 4. And how many numbers we have to move forward? 8. So the total number are? Total number is 12. So, the answer is 12. As it is same in this, 11 plus 8. So, we have to start from 0 to 11. Like this. And how many numbers we have to move forward? 8. 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to move forward 8 numbers. Okay, so how many, what is the answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So the answer is 19. 11 plus 8 is 19. Okay, so my dear students, this you have to solve by yourself. Okay, Allah Hafiz.